But no actual mamas were harmed in the practicing of this song.